I just can't speak this morning, so my cuppa's all gone, but still a blogger with a cuppa. A woman's found a worm in a cauliflower, and she's written to the newspaper in Sainsbury's about it. A mum was left horrified when she cut into a cauliflower and found a 6-inch worm wriggling inside. Bushrack Hack, 43 foot, bought the Sainsbury's basic product for 90 pence from a local store on Thursday. She was chopping up for a curry for her 4 children, she names them all. But as she was slicing up, she was horrified to see a worm crawl out and wriggle along the kitchen work surface. She threw it on the floor and filmed it as it slithered across the carpet. She threw the worm on the floor and filmed it. So she had a phone ready. You know, you thought it meant to be cooking, love. Oh, God. Anyway, it continues. The stupidity gets even worse. Can we just please colonise Mars and put people like this on it, or put people with a brain on Mars and just leave Earth? After calling her husband Ishtak, 47, to tell him about the cauliflower, she'd put it in the bin and put the worm in a container. So the worm now has a better life than the poor cauliflower. Having worked in food retail, I can tell you, love, I have found worse things than a cauliflower. Another fruit and veg, as a matter of fact. The Sainsbury store in Arnold has apologised to the family, which it shouldn't have done. If I worked for Sainsbury's and she called up to say, I found a worm in my cauliflower, I'd have said, look, love, do you realise that we grow our cauliflowers in horse poo? I think you've got bigger things to worry about. Throw the worm away, cook your food properly, wash it properly, cook it properly, you'll live, you'll survive. Has apologised to the family and they reassured that it does check some produce. Of course they do! I've worked for Sainsbury's and I've worked for Iceland and I've worked for Tesco and I've worked for other food places as well. You find stuff in fruit and veg. I've found stale slugs, maggots, I've found everything, right? If you find it, if you see it, you throw it, you know, or you sort it out. Yeah, but sometimes things get past you, you know. I once had a customer bring back a cauliflower and there was a slug in it. We changed it over. I mean, I wouldn't even have gone that far, you know, you just take out the slug, wash the rest of the food properly. There you go. It has every right to be in there. That poor insect or whatever it is allowed to have the cauliflower just as much as we are. Housewife Bushrack. Housewife, she needs to get out more. If the biggest thing to happen in her life is a worm and a cauliflower.
I was getting ready to make a curry there tonight, and I often buy my vegetables from Sainsbury's, as they offer really good quality produce. When I first saw the worm, I thought it was so big, I thought it was a baby snake.
She needs an education, and she needs to get out more.
It's hard to understand why they couldn't check their produce before packaging it up.
It's hard to understand why you couldn't even look in it before you bought it, love. I mean, I don't blindly pick up an apple and stick it in my gob. Husband Ishtag, a school teacher. Oh my God, please, please, please teach your children to be more smarter than your wife. I feel sorry for the kids already. Oh yeah, I went there and I said it. She ended up throwing the cauliflower away but kept the worm in a plastic container. What Sainsbury's going to do with a worm in a plastic container? I spoke to the manager at the store who asked me to bring the cauliflower into them, but my wife had already thrown it out, so you got no proof. Once again, thrown away the evidence. I'm unsure whether I will shop there again, as this will probably play on my mind now. Why? Oh, fuck you now. I now know I need to check my fruit and vegetables in the future. You've lived to the age of your 40s before realising this. A spokesman for Sainsbury says, we have a range of checks and controls in place, including inspection prior to packaging, and incidents like these are very rare. Yes, we know. Sometimes they happen, but right away to newspapers about it. We are very sorry for any distress caused, and we're happy to provide a replacement or refund if the customer returns the cauliflower to our store. You could just take any cauliflower to the store, they'll probably give you one you want, but then what would be the point? Oh my God. My brain hurts with stupidity like this. It really does. Oh my God. I'm close to tears. What would you do? Please crash. Thanks for watching. Bye.